towards the north now, and that's how the stream looks.